ladies and gentlemen. Some of you have more businesses to be here each year. In the studio with the society, for all their commitment and their efforts. Thank you. Each year, we choose a charity who can take this opportunity to raise funds for their cause. For the first time, we are using the day to raise funds for some of our own causes, which include, among other things, this park, the local medical fund, the Braemar Charitable Trust, and some others. And we will thank some of the number of volunteers in the ground today who will be selling raffle tickets to assist with this purpose. Sadly, some real pain cases are with us no more. Among these, you are Peter Nicol, whose wise counsel will be missed greatly at the Aberdeen Games meetings, and that two gentlemen and giant of the Games, Phil Anderson, who passed away last month. Although they are no longer with us, their contributions to the Highland Games community will live on for many years to come. Many of those stories will be going to home with the rock and on display in the Highland Games Centre. We'd ask you to put your hands together in the memory of these meeting men, because the last thing they would want is for us to be gloomy on such a day as this. Which you can get after the Pacific Colony, if you wish to visit.